Hello everyone, I am Vatsal, welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to fix the issue of laptop battery plugged in but not charging in Windows 7. So the first thing that you have to do is just plug in the AC adapter or charger in your laptop and power on the button. After this, just click on the start button and just type device manager in the search bar. Yeah, just click on this search result, device manager. Now just expand this batteries and just click on this Microsoft ACPI compliant control method battery. Right click over it and click on the option uninstall to uninstall this driver. Click on the OK button. Now in the same way, just click on the Microsoft AC adapter, right click over it and click on the uninstall option. Click on the OK button. Now just close this and just restart your system. After restarting, your issue will be fixed and you don't have to do anything. You just have to check the issue. The two drivers that we had uninstalled will be automatically installed in your system. So this is how you can fix the issue of laptop battery plugged in but not charging in Windows 7. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.